Well, joining us in the studio is Bridgette Meyers from Pink the Basin.
Welcome. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you.
It's a little early, but it's for a good cause.
It is. It's for a great cause.
And so now for anybody out there in the audience who doesn't know exactly what Pink the Basin is, could you explain to us about your organization?
Yes, I can. So we help women that cannot afford to pay for mammograms and everything up to treatment for breast cancer.
Mm. Wow, that's incredible.
Yes. And we partner with 6 area hospitals from Andrews, Pecos, Midland, Odessa, Big Spring, and that's it. Yeah.
That's amazing. Well, October is quickly approaching.
It is.
What events do you have planned for that month?
So our largest fundraiser of the year is our Pink the Basin annual luncheon, and we're having Scott Hamilton this year. It's October 2nd, and we are gearing up, and this is really the last week to get tickets, so we'll be setting up Monday, and so there's still opportunity to get tickets. You can go to our website at pinkthebasin.com or call us at 432-940-PINK, and you can get tickets that way, too.
That's easy to remember.
Exactly. 940-PINK, I got that.
That's right.
So now I understand that's probably like one of your biggest events of the year, with October being Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So I'm sure a lot of planning went into that.
Yes. It's still, I mean, we're in the throes of planning that huge event. It's such a wonderful opportunity, not only to celebrate what we do for the community and how they support us, but also celebrating survivors. We have an amazing style show that we have survivors that model, and it's an amazing celebration for all of the survivors in this area.
So. I have to know, what's the most fulfilling thing about putting on events like these that benefit so many people?
Yes, and we have usually 1,200 participants in the luncheon. That doesn't even include volunteers. So it's an amazing opportunity for us to just give back and say, this is what we're here for. The stories that come out of the women in the Permian Basin and how it's affected their lives, the family members that are affected by breast cancer, it's an amazing opportunity to be a part of, and it makes everything and all the hard work well worth it.
Oh, I'm sure anything is worth it.
Yes, that's right.
I love it.
And so now tell us again, if anybody's interested in tickets, the last week that you can get them.
That's right.
So what do we need to do?
Yes. So you can go online to pinkthebasin.com. It's right on the front page. You click the link, or you can call us at 432-940-PINK. And if that doesn't work out for you, we do have a clay shoot that is October 12th.
Ooh.
So if that's more your style, then you can do that as well, and information on the website as well for that.
I've always been wanting to try that.
Yeah. I know, right?
So that's
right.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us this morning, Bridgette. No, it's a little bit early, but that's okay.
Yes, good. I'm glad to be here.
Thank you. And now we're going to send things back over to our chief meteorologist, Chase Menendez, with another look at this forecast.